it is my science project. The title is called First Balloon Flight. The materials is hairdryer, plastic bag, and tape measurements. The procedure is read all my materials. When everything is ready, turn on the hairdryer and put the bag over the hairdryer. As the bag is fine, measure the height of the bag with the tape measurement and collect the results. The results are right here. The first try was 17 centimeters, the second try was 18 centimeters, and the third try was 17.5 centimeters. The hypothesis. I think that the plastic bag will stay rising for a good amount of time and will come down slowly. The research on June 5th, 1783, Long's Bonner Brothers staged the expedition. They built a fire of wool and straw under the opening of the bag's clothes. To the surprise of Stentaker, the bag rose about a mile and then settled back down. The bag rose because it was lighter than the
Layla, how many times did you try this out? Three times? What kind of bags did you use?
The HEB for the vegetables.
The very thin ones, the light ones?
The black
ones.
Yes.
And you used the same size bag? Like, were they all the same size from HEB? Or some bigger than the others? The very thin bags, like from the produce, right? Okay. That's cool. Very good. Thank you.